Hey guys! So today we are reacting to Exid, Night Rather Than Day. This just came out a few hours ago, so let's just go ahead and get right into it. You know what, a lot of people were talking about how they didn't like her hair, but I actually like that style of hair on her.
I didn't get a good look at it. Oh, I think she pulls it off.
Yeah, I think she does too. I think all of them look good this comeback.
Oh, I like it. It's a bop.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Ooh, I just realized, I don't think I've ever seen L.E. with, like, a hairstyle like that before, and it looks really good on her. See, I like her hair. I think it's cute.
I think it depends on the style they have it. I think for some people, it might just think it looks weird.
Okay, the background dancers are getting it. Okay, they can do it.
Can you go ahead and talk about Jungwa slaying me? She's killing me. I see you over there grinning.
I am, because I like this song.
I think I like this, out of all the comebacks, I think I like this the most. Just based off of the feel and the vibe I'm getting.
And I just really love her hair. Like, she's just so cute. I just really love her.
They're all slaying, but like...
It's just that it's rare and people can pull off a hairstyle like that, so when they can, yeah. I'm just like, yes.
If I don't know why people think it's ugly.
If you can pull, I feel like if you can pull that off, you can pull off any hairstyle. Okay. Get it, honey. Okay, I like it. This is probably, like, this is really different from how, like, their usual songs or their style.
This has more of a jazzy undertone kind of feel to it.
Yeah, and it's really different from their other songs. Their other songs are usually... I don't even really know how to describe it. They usually have, like, this kind of, like, typical, like, ESID sound that you kind of expect for them to have with each comeback.
Think Up, Down, and Yeah.
Yeah.
And Hot Pink.
Yeah, think those three, and that's basically what ESID brings to the table with their comebacks. But I am really glad that they did this. It's, like, really refreshing to see them do something new, and I'm glad because they pulled it off, and all the members look great. And I'm just glad because, like, this is a great song, and, like, I go hard for ESID, so... I'm glad. I'm just glad that it's amazing.
Y'all look good. The song, honestly, I think this might be my favorite comeback. Everything, I loved their last three. I loved Up Down, I loved Again, I loved Hot Pink. But besides Every Night, I think this one might have just surpassed that.
They still give off the same vibe. It still feels like an ESID song. It doesn't feel like they're out of their, like, comfort zone or anything. It all came together really nice, and I just, like... I'm happy. We did that. We reacted to it. We can't wait to hear the rest of the songs on this album. This was a great comeback, and we're so glad to see something so refreshing from EXID. And yeah, that was our reaction. We hope you guys liked it. If you did, like and subscribe, we would appreciate it. And on that note, we will see you guys in the next video. Bye.